Let's talk about the first store I'm going to get to. Jack's Wholesale Candy. Do you know what this is?
No.
If you know me, there's only one way I buy candy, and that's bulk. Wholesale and from an anonymous warehouse downtown. Those are my three requirements.
No paper trail, no receipts.
No one can know. Tell nobody I'm eating this in my car.
It's actually in the back of a Chinese restaurant. I say the only Chinese phrase I know, and they're like, come on.
Lao Wai. that means white person.
I thought it meant white devil.
It's basically,
why not?
Yeah. It's not friendly. Yeah, I'm white, and I'm dressed as the devil. So up next is the place I never knew existed, but now I have to go here. Jack's Wholesale Candy and Toy Company. This is a short one. It started with a guy named Jack Levy in the early 1930s who sold candy off of a cart on the street around town. And after many years of this, he eventually sold enough candy to upgrade his cart into a building on 8th Street. And he stayed there for 30 years until 1980 when he sold to the Ahmed family, who now run the company. A few years ago, they moved the place into its current location at 777 South Central Avenue downtown. And this is the exciting part.
Yeah.
Current location, 42,500 square feet of candy.
Get out.
It's the biggest candy store in downtown LA, and I assume that I can't think of what would possibly be bigger in the rest of the city. They sell over 5,000 types of candy, including Mexican and vintage categories.
Ooh, look.
Look. They probably supply most of the ice cream trucks in the city with their candy.
Oh, it's one of those places.
Yeah, it's one of those places. It's all wholesale. Anybody can go in and buy whatever you want. They're open every day except Sundays. Along the same lines as Pink's, they're another local company that started almost a century ago out of a cart on the street and have stuck around long enough to become as big as they are. And I need to go because I'm low on 80-pound bags of Little Spoons with tamarind on them. I really want to go there because I saw pictures and it's like Costco,
but
just the candy section of Costco.
I'm trying to make a joke about Costco's Bruce Banner and it gets hit by radiation blast and it just becomes...
You won't like me when I'm wholesale.
That's what I was trying to get.
Well, actually, you will.
I will only deal with you when you're wholesale.
You will like me when I'm wholesale.